The Snowstorm by Heather Amery. This is Apple Tree Farm. This is Mrs. Boot the farmer. She has two children called Poppy and Sam, and a dog called Rusty. In the night, there was a big snowstorm. In the morning, it is still snowing. You must wrap up warm, says Mrs. Boot to Poppy and Sam. Ted works on the farm. He helps Mrs. Boot look after the animals. He gives them food and water every day. Come and help me, calls Ted. Where are you going? Says Poppy. I'm taking this hay to the sheep, says Ted. Poppy and Sam pull the hay. They go out of the farmyard with Ted. They walk to the gate of the sheep field. Where are the sheep? Says Sam. They are all covered with snow, says Ted. We'll have to find them, says Poppy. They brush the snow off the sheep. Ted, Poppy, and Sam give each sheep lots of hay. They've got nice warm coats, says Sam. Poppy counts the sheep. There are only 6 sheep. One is missing, says Poppy. It's that naughty Wooly, says Ted. They look for Wooly. They walk around the snowy field. Rusty, good dog, find Wooly, calls Sam. Rusty runs across the field. Ted, Poppy, and Sam run after him. Rusty barks at the thick hedge. Ted looks under the hedge. Can you see anything? Says Sam. Yes, Wooly is hiding in there. Clever, Rusty, says Ted. Come on, Wooly. Let me help you out, old girl, says Ted. Carefully, he pulls Wooly out of the hedge. There's something else. Look, I can see something moving, says Sam. What is it, Ted? Says Poppy. Ted lifts out a tiny lamb. Wooly has had a lamb, he says. We'll take it and Wooly to the barn. They'll be warm there. Poppy rides home. She holds the lamb. What a surprise, she says. Good old Wooly.
Please subscribe. Please subscribe.